see yourself, but you don't really know who you are. You say there's no such thing as society, but without other people, you'd be nothing. You're still hung up in that diseased way of thinking. Hyper-capital, zombification, a blunt imagination, a soul funk of deep proportions. You were born into it, and it's all you've ever known. Everybody against everybody else, that's your mentality. Everybody against everybody else, that's your mentality. And we know where that leads to. TV and turn up for your community.
I think it's time you finally pay me mine. Yeah, yeah, gotta open up and see. Hey, hey. You had some love, they never lit the fire. No, they never burned quite like me. Hey, hey. I ain't got time to waste on you today, so tell me now, what's it gonna be? Hey, hey. You had some love, but never had somebody that fire. Now I approach this moment, this coldness takes over, takes control to cope in this storm. And I lay a restless, I cannot believe I'm questioning, going back, second guessing myself. I know the answer is no. Know what the answer is? No, that this demon's cancer is no, that I can't sustain it. Impossible to maintain it, but I can't. The sickness is too much for me to handle. My stomach is doing fused from the picture up on the mantle. Some love, they never lit the fire. No, they never burned quite like me. Hey, hey. I ain't got time to waste on you today, so tell me now, what's it gonna be? Hey, hey. You had some love, but never had somebody that do it quite like me. I got that fire. With the feeling, the pain, I'm concealing the rock and get up to the. I'll take all my family damage, I'll carry the money right up to his home. Giving the man a hundred to get me up, I know, so I can forget and let go.
Your eyes. blind your eyes, steal your tongue, get you in your own now.
Is ready to be dropped on this one. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro, so glad you could join us. Teams lined up in the middle. We are ready to get things underway. The battalion have established possession here early in this one as they win the draw. A little back and forth. Takes the puck at the point. Yaroslavl is ready to go on the attack. With the stop.
Certain saves are more difficult than others. This one right from the slot is turned aside.
Boom! What a hit! Yaroslavl's got a hold of it along the wall. Handles it again. Tries to get it to Tatar. The 360 with the puck. Angles it over to Stepan. Along the half wall with the puck. In close! Fantastic save! Takes the feed in the middle of the ice. St. Petersburg's got the puck against the boards. Moves it quickly over to guards. And that one's broken up. Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. Just wide.
You can go games without a chance from here.
Good hit on the play. And now it's grabbed by Tatar. Solid hit on the play, and that knocks the puck off his stick. St. Petersburg's got control of it now from their own end. Gets the puck back onto his stick. Set it out in front, and he totally whiffs on it. The Bulls take it along the wall. Yaroslavl's got the puck in their own end. Takes a hit, but still hangs on to the puck. St. Petersburg's got a hold of it against the wall. And now he passes up to Datsyuk. Can't connect. Yaroslavl's looking to break out of their own end. Takes the feed from his own end. Good reach of the stick to knock the puck away. Skilly's gaining momentum. Coughs it up at center. Here he is all alone, right in the open ice. Scores! Wow, what a goal!
Nice hand, great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. I would try to deke every time on a breakaway. You got the goaltender at your mercy. Throw a couple of fakes on him and put it away.
Guards wins it from the neutral zone now. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Good hit. The battalion have taken possession along the wall. Oh, what a hit. Ray, you can hear that from here. How about you?
Yeah, oh yeah, that'll give you a headache. That was a solid hit.
With the steal. Skillsy's lugging the puck. Sends the pass over. Quick feed to Skillsy. Trying to clear the zone. Look at the wheels as icing is waved off.
He anticipated that loose puck. He got to the hash mark first, wins the race, and negates the icing.
Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. From the place 99 made famous. Blocked in traffic. Puck picked up by Tatar. Icing being waved off, just a good old-fashioned sprint.
You go as fast as you can, you try to take the shortest route to the puck. He gets there, and the icing's waved away.
Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Yaroslavl's been the better team here in this first period. More shots and more goals, just a better all-around execution. Puck is dropped, and play resumes. Moves it to Skillsy. Feeds it over to Agostino. That's intercepted.
Trying to make something happen while trailing, and this one doesn't complete. Stepan's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Slides it back to the blue line.
Oh-ho! Great glove save! Where'd that come from?
Here in the dying moments of this period, 1-0 the score. Center's jammed up, and the winger grabs the puck. Good hits. He scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here. Man, it looks like a bus depot in front of the net. You know it's a tough one when you can't see the goalie. That means he can't see the puck.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Here's a short pass to guards. Passes over to Skillsy. Unable to reach that one. First period almost in the books here nearing the final 60 seconds. Pushes it across to Datsyuk. Quick pass to guards. Lays into the body on the play. Rakos moves it ahead. Moves the puck. The first period is over as the horn sounds. Well, that's how you start a game. 20 minutes in the books and it's already 2-0. Teams are back at center ice, and we are ready to get period number 2 underway. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number 2. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Sawchuk's importance to the team can't be understated. They got run over in that first period, but he was brilliant.
Right in front! You'll need more than that to beat him. Stepan's moving the puck through his own zone. Just a great defensive read there. Moves it quickly over to guards. Big hit!
Well, he's going to have to pick himself up, but then he's got to go get his twig, which is slid all the way over there before he can get back into play.
The Bulls have it now. Quick feed to guards. Takes the feed. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Up the neutral zone now. And now he tries to get it across to Tatar. Knocked away. St. Petersburg's got the puck. Skills, he's taking it from his own end. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Picks off the pass. And he connects with the long bomb. Moves it to Tatar. Gets that puck back on his stick. Makes the save. Here's a short pass to Agostino. The Bulls will play it in their own end. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Yaroslavl's message going into this one when we talked to them at the morning skate was to get a lot of pucks on net. They've done just that, and they lead as a result. Puck moved over to Datsyuk. Going after that loose puck by any means necessary. Picked up along the boards by Agostino. Takes the bank feed. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Into the corner now. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Uses the force on that hit. Oh, wow! What a save with the glove! Yaroslavl's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Yaroslavl's got the puck along the wall. Up along the wing. Quick pass to Tatar. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Stepan stick handling in his own zone. Sends a pass over. St. Petersburg's got the puck along the boards. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Moves it quickly over to Stepan. Stepan's got it in the defensive end. That's a solid hit. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone. Skills, he's got the puck in his own zone. Centering pass! Yaroslavl's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's a clearing attempt from their own end. There's the whistle, icing the call. Late goings of this period, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Tatars won a big draw on their own end. Quick feed to Skillsy. Right up front, and that's picked off. Moves the puck from off the bank pass. Moves the puck along the half wall. Puts it on net. Goalie with a stop.
Puck still pushing and shoving. The whistle doesn't bring this play to a halt at all.
Yaroslavl's generated a lot of quality scoring chances, which is why they lead here late in the second. The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Grabs it in his own end. Slides the pass over to guards. Broken up at center. The battalion have the puck in the defensive zone. Feeds the puck to Lukes. Receives the pass. And that one's picked off. Oh, great read on the play. On the attack along the boards. Shot from the point. Oh, what a stop. Yaroslavl's got a hold of it along the wall. He scores! A friendly ping on that one.
Yeah, great. Trying to get it past the goaltender here. It hits the pipe and goes into the net.
The battalion have now struck three times as they get back to center ice.
They've had the puck most of the night. They've had the majority of the quality shots. They've had the majority of the shots on goal. The only thing that's going to slow them down now is that buzzer at the end of the period.
Moves it to Datsyuk. Great heads-up play by the defender.
I don't mind the attempt here. That's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle, and a penalty is coming up on this one. Officials calling interference, and he'll go off to the box for two.
Well, he tries to cut off the lane, but it's so late, it becomes an obvious penalty.
And that's all she wrote on period number two in this one. 3-0 is where things stand after two periods. Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Third period action ready to go. The Bulls win the draw and get their penalty-killing unit off to a good start. Yaroslavl's got a hold of it against the wall, and he passes it up ahead to Tatar. Here they come on the attack. St. Petersburg's got the puck shorthanded. With possession along the wall. Here's a short pass to Stepan. Moves the puck down low. Slides the puck down low. The battalion have control of the puck. Here's a blast and a great save.
They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner. I love the way they've played this shift. They've protected the puck well. But now they've got it, and they can run around the zone. The defenders can't chase them. They're too tired.
steals the puck. Yaroslavl's looking to break out of their own end. And just a total sprint down the ice and icing his wave off.
That looked pretty cool to watch. Both guys full out to get to the puck.
The Battalion have gained possession. And that's just out of reach. Picks up the puck in his own end. Gets it back. With the steal. Quick pass to Datsyuk. Yaroslavl's got control of it now from their own end. Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Grabbed along the boards by Stepan. Moves it quickly over to Datsyuk. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Launches him into the boards. The Battalion have the puck in their own end. Quick feed to Tatar. Puck scooped up by Agostino. Carries it across the line. Takes the feed. Pokes it away in his own end. Gets it out of his own end. And takes a tour out of the offensive end to find some space at center. The Bulls ready to go on the attack. Datsyuk's got it in the offensive zone. Here's a blast. Oh, so close.
Close enough that that's just a couple inches away from being a goal.
Working to shake the pressure from the defensive zone. And look at that sip down the ice to wave off icing.
You've got to get past the hash marks to get it waved off. He does a good job.
Yaroslavl's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Skills, he's lugging the puck.
Boom! Man, sometimes you just can't get out of the way, but for him, it's been all night. He's been on the receiving end of these types of hits.
Yaroslavl showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Play whistle dead because of an offside. Yaroslavl's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Vander starts moving the puck through his own zone. And the linesman calls icing on the play. Yaroslavl's offense has been the story tonight, leading big time here in this third period. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. And the pass is picked off. Moves it around along the half wall. Breaks up the pass in the defensive zone. Misses the net.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Here's a chance behind the net. Rocked on the play.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick up his stick because that got knocked right out of his hands.
Yaroslavl's up big time here in the late stages of this third period. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Pass right in front! From off the boards, takes the feed inside the zone. Steps into all of that. Moves it to Lukes. Nice bank pass off the boards. Great defensive stick work on the play. Here's a short pass to guards. Yaroslavl's got the puck in their own end. And manages to clear the zone. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Puck picked up for the open ice. Scoops up the puck now. Trying to dump it out. And manages to clear the zone. Comes up with the steal. Rakos carries the puck in his own zone. Less than a minute to go now here in regulation. Denied by the goaltender. The Battalion have taken control of the puck. Scores! Good things come to those that wait.
Yeah, finally rewarded for all the work they did around the front of the net and in the offensive zone. They're finally able to punch through.
In the final moments of this period, St. Petersburg's got to find a way to get a few more goals here as they still trail by a pair.
19 seconds.
Along the half wall with the puck. Yaroslavl's got the puck. Well, the endless slew of penalties that have been handed out continues here as yet another one is being dished out. And he's heading to the box for two for tripping on this one.
This is such a bad penalty to take because you put yourself in a bad spot. A player falls down. Now you're cooked. You go to the box.
Well, he's got 2 minutes to think about it now. They've got numbers.
Stefan Zeiser looking for three. He's got two in his back pocket. Oh, there's going to be a penalty on this play here, James.
Oh, and they go back on offense. And both sides will be shorthanded now as another penalty is coming up, effectively neutralizing that power play. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure,
on this one.
James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it across. And that's all she wrote from this one here tonight. Well, they come away with the victory, but boy, talk about taking your foot off the gas pedal down
the
stretch.
They really got sloppy, James. I mean, this game is in the bag for them. And then they just stopped working. Once they stopped working, the other team got back in the game.
I feel like working might come back and haunt them at practice tomorrow. Referee is set to drop the puck on this one. Rosters are... action in this one. And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. Puck is dropped and we are underway. This has been one we've been waiting for a while, and it's time to finally see what the payoff is all about. Quick pass to Skillsy. Takes a shot, scores! They're on the board early.
Yeah, there's also a lot of people not in their seats yet. Man, that was quick. I'm not sure if there was any communication on that play at all. Both defensemen end up so far out of position, the slot is wide open, and the shot beats the goalie.
Taken by Stepan. Picks off the pass. Moves it quickly over to guards. The battalion have the puck in the neutral zone. Quick feed to Datsyuk. Carries it in. Pushes it across to Datsyuk. Puts him hard into the wall. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. And he moves the puck across the blue line out of the defensive zone. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Moves it to Skillsy. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Swatted out of midair.
Skillsy's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
Right up the gut. Here they go. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Puck grabbed by Agostino. Takes the pass. Knocks the puck loose. Here's a short pass to Stepan. Moves the puck along the half wall. Quick pass to Stepan. Sends the pass down low. The Bulls gain possession in their own end. Picks it off. They go back on the attack. On the attack along the boards. And that carries off a stick. Centered out in front. Scores!
They score back-to-back goals. They stay aggressive after getting the first one. They tack another one on here. When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Nearing the midway mark of the period, St. Petersburg's really controlled the pace of play these last few minutes, leading by two.
Time of the board, 7 minutes, 49 seconds.
Yaroslavl's got the puck along the boards. Takes the feed from the left side. Puck leaves the zone, forcing a mass exodus. Breakaway! And he's tripped up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's see what the officials say. Guards is going off for 2 minutes.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. Gets it out of his own end. Looking to break out here on the power play. Over the line they come. Takes the pass from the boards. From the point, denies him on the play. St. Petersburg's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. We've got a 2-0 game here tonight. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Tested there, but rose to the challenge. And manages to clear the zone. Nice pass. And he slides it quickly to Stepan. Quick feed down low. Trying to get it down the ice. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
Both sides back to even strength. A great effort by the penalty killers there.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Yaroslavl's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Moves it quickly over to Datsyuk. Takes it across the blue line. Takes the puck along the boards. St. Petersburg's got a hold of it along the wall. Takes a bump but hangs on. Just wide. Dumped into the cross side. Lots more action on the ice continues in period number two, and business picking up in the broadcast booth too when the legendary Snoop Dogg joins us here on EA Sports. Here in the later stages of this period, and it's a comfortable 2-0 lead. Scores! 3 is the magic number!
Man, that goalie is getting just torched down there. 3 in a row here.
Face-off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Icing is called, stopping the play dead.
15 minutes, 46 seconds.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. St. Petersburg's ready to go on the attack. Passes right to the front. Gives them nothing in front. Feeds it up ahead. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Here's the pass. And that's blocked away. Chorsky's on top of the puck and that'll stop the play.
Pretty conservative play here, James, as he covers it up to kill the play.
Draw and a nice job locking up his opponent. Glove save! Quick reflexes!
Quick hands. Not only does he get a glove on it, he catches it, which is hard to do.
Offensive zone face-off and he wins the draw. Oh, he got clobbered.
Man, did he ever. And to make matters worse, he's got his stick knocked out of his hands. Now he's got to go chase the twig down.
In the first period.
Tries to get the puck to Lukes. Moves it up through the middle from the right. Scoops up the puck here. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way. Puck is cleared from the defensive zone, and that's all she wrote for this period. One of the biggest icons in hip-hop will join us coming up in period number two. The D-O-double-G, Snoop Dogg, joins us in moments. On here in the second period, and what a treat to be joined here in the broadcast booth by the Dog Father himself. Snoop Dogg is here tonight in NHL.
It, baby. Oh man, let's go.
What a pleasure.
Man,
how
the pleasure's all mine, baby.
All right, if you're an in-game presenter, you're in charge of presenting a hockey game tonight for the crowd. How do you present it? How does Snoop roll it out?
First thing I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put some lights, camera, and a whole lot of action. We're going to have some beautiful people in the house to bring on the introduction. And the game is going to be fun-filled. We're going to do it outdoors. We're going to make it outdoors. That's what we're going to do.
Take the party outside.
Take it outside.
No.
He flipped him and dipped him.
Getting
the sauce, baby.
Did he ever?
Yeah, he did. Done that.
And you like this?
I like that.
He tries to tuck it in. Yaroslavl's got it from behind the net. Oh, great read. Intercepts the pass. This could be something. Right in the slot. Here's a pass down low. Great positioning in the defensive end. Trying to end this siege. And it's taken by a teammate and stays in. Tries to dangle and the puck skips away. Quick feed to Datsyuk. He says, let's get physical on that play.
Oh, no, he didn't shake him up like that. He shook him and took him to the rack. Give me that.
What he said.
Back in the net.
What patience. He holds the puck. Moves it to his forehand and fires it past the goaltender.
The Bulls lead in a big way here in this second. They have been on fire offensively. Good job tangling up his opponent here.
If you were commissioner for a day, What would you do?
I would make all hockey games start off with some hip-hop music. I would have a great halftime performance.
While a challenge being laid here.
You're all about pushing boundaries, creating an image. When you were a kid, how old were you when your first album dropped?
Man, I was like maybe 19 years old.
Okay, so a lot of young players around the NHL can appreciate that sort of vibe. For those guys that are kind of building their own brand right now, what do you say to them?
Say, man, stay true to what you do and master your craft, you understand me? And go study the greats. If there's somebody that you love that was great, go study him and see what he did to become great and try to be greater.
Ladies and gentlemen, he is the one and only Snoop Dogg. I don't know if you got to get going, but do you want to watch the rest of the period up here with us?
If I can order us a couple of drinks, I'd love to stay up here with you.
I will not.
Oh, look at this after the whistle here. Getting nasty.
Yeah, he's stirring the pot here. You get your glove into someone's face, you're trying to push them way back.
Sorry, we got cut off there, but do you want to still hang around, watch the rest of this up here?
Oh, man, why not? Not why?
Ask and you shall receive.
Let's get it. Let's go.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. Skills, he's taking it from his own end.
No! No, he didn't. No, he didn't.
Oh, he did.
Oh, he didn't.
What a hit.
Money.
Money.
Points ain't money gone.
You impressed?
Please believe.
The dog father is pleased here on the broadcast booth after that snipe. Oh. Play resumes. Picked off. Here he is in close.
Oh, what a shot.
Did you see the trajectory he used on that shot?
I just saw the light go on. What a play.
Man, he lit that thing up.
Impressive effort.
You go, boy.
You go is right. But I don't want you to go. I want you to stay here in the broadcast
booth. I'm here, baby. You ain't going nowhere.
All right.
Leave it.
At center ice now. He grabs the puck.
Time of the goal. 11 minutes, 53 seconds.
Maintains possession. And the puck leaves the zone, going back to center ice. Grabs the puck. Slides the puck across to Skillsy. Moves it to Tatar. Directed over to Datsyuk. Now he takes it over the line. Takes control of the puck. There's the whistle, icing the call. St. Petersburg's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. Lukes grabs the puck inside his own territory. Here's a short pass to Skillsy. Oh, they missed the opportunity there. Just a great defensive read there. Takes the feed at center and moves up ahead. The Bulls look to start the transition game. It's a 2-on-1.
It's
from point blank.
Yes, go. Yes, sir. Go.
A goal is right. The lights are
on. Yeah, what a move. What a shot.
And Snoop up here is impressed.
Hey, man, I'm thoroughly impressed. This is some amazing hockey.
Tatar's won the draw here in the open ice. Vanderstar's got it along the wing. Slides the puck down low. Swing and a miss. And he whiffs on it. Handles the bank pass from along the boards. Gets a hold of the puck from the right side. Blows him up on that hit. St. Petersburg's got control of it now from their own end. And a great heads-up defensive play here. Quick pass to Skillsy. Puts it to the front of the net. Great defensive effort with the stick. Rips it.
Skilly's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third.
Score!
Oh, finesse. Wow. Goal.
What a goal.
Finesse deep.
Spectacular.
Slipped and slide and slide and slipped it.
For shizzle?
Oh, for shizzle, dizzle.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Passes the puck over to Skillsy. With possession along the wall. Blast it off a stick. Ah. Time now for our play of the period, Snoop. I tell you, it's probably been hanging out with you for the last period, the last 20 minutes, but what's yours?
Man, it's got to be that goal, man, from that skilled player. Man, let me see that footage for that earlier today, man. That was an amazing shot.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation in what has been a very one-sided affair. Ray, with two periods in the books, what are your thoughts on the game to this point?
Yaroslavl's been a step slow almost all game. They haven't had the puck very much. They're losing. If that's going to change, they've got to get the puck and hold on to it much more.
There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. The Bulls have been the busier team offensively, and as a result, they lead it big time here in this third. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Moves it quickly over to Skillsy. Flailing at it with a stick to try to get control. Moves it up. And now he angles it across to guards. From the right wing, he moves into the middle. Takes a shot. A rocker off the blocker. Feeds it down low. Sends it down low. And the puck skips out of the zone. They'll have to regroup. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Skillsy. Slides the puck over. Quick feed to Agostino. And he loses control of the puck. The Battalion have gained control of the puck in their own zone. And that's intercepted. Slides it diagonally to Stepan. That's a slash on that play, and the referee's all over it. And he sprints to the bench to get the extra attacker out on the ice. Let's see what the official says here. Slashing is the call here, Ray.
Now, I had a few of these when I played, James.
No, really, I did.
And so you're slashing for two reasons. One, because you're frustrated, or two, because you don't like the guy and you're trying to put a little bit of a hurt on him.
Spoken from a man with first-hand perspective, Ray.
And you go to the box.
Beat the goaltender, but couldn't beat the post. St. Petersburg showing no signs of slowing down here in this third period, up big time. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Gets it to the other point.
Whoa.
He scores!
Three goals, the hat trick's in the bag. Here come the hats. What a great feeling as this place is jumping.
St. Petersburg's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening and here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck well, skated, really forechecked. Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
7:45. Yaroslavl's got the puck in their own end. Clearing attempt. And he gets the job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. Knocks the puck loose after a solid hit. Right to the middle, and that's broken up. Rakos takes the puck. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Takes the stretch pass in the open ice. Moves it to Agostino. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And that goes off the post and out. And look at this, a 3-on-1. Nice poke check. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Grabs control of it at the point. Quick feed down low. What a great read, breaking up the pass.
Yeah, forcing it a little bit. There's no need to when you got the lead.
Picks off the pass in the defensive zone. Trying to gain a step. He's in. Far alone.
He scores.
He's so calm on this breakaway. He's got his head up the whole way. He picks his spot, snaps it by the goalie.
St. Petersburg's laying a pounding on the opposition tonight, generating numerous scoring chances and converting on what feels like almost all of them. Great chance in front. Big time defensive play. Reads the pass perfectly and picks it off. And that's broken up with a stick in front. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. St. Petersburg's put in one of their most complete efforts that we have seen in quite some time, up big time late in this third. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. St. Petersburg's gained possession along the boards. Keeps hold of the puck. Moves the puck down low. Here's a backhand!
Oh, James, that's close. I thought this was in. I thought the forward was going to be able to get to the post first, but he's not. That's a really strong save.
No room right there. And manages to clear the zone. Yaroslavl's got a hold of it along the wall. From off the wall and onto a stick. And he makes the easy save. Picking up some steam at center ice. Here's a short pass to Agostino. Agostino's going to play it against the half wall. A chance to get it out. There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. And he's going to the box for two. Delay a game is the call here, Ray.
Some people don't like it. I do like this penalty. The glass is 10 feet high. You're a pro player. You should be able to shoot it off the window.
More embarrassing penalty than this? Is there one?
No, not like this.
Tries to feed it over to Agostino. Sends the pass over. Quick pass to Skilzy. Here's the chance to set up now. Trying to clear from the defensive zone. Finally, Ray.
Yeah, they do get it down the ice. I thought they held their structure pretty good. They tried to clear the puck a couple times, couldn't get it out. Now they're exhausted. Finally, they can get a change.
Yaroslavl's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. Trying to get it out of danger. No luck on that one.
Yeah, remember that poor clear if this puck ends up in the net.
Here's a sprint for the loose puck. Final buzzer sounds, and this one's in the books.
Really dominant performance. I guess you could notice that from the way that they had the puck most of the time, but they won this very comfortably tonight.
Even the fancy stats crew would agree with this one.
It's a typical story where the bassist, the singer, the guitarist, and the drummer find they're in love with each other. It's the story of the kid who clearly won't know what to say when the love of his life starts to calmly walk away. And it's the story of the dad who decides to chase his dream. He quits his job, he falls apart, and he loses everything. And it's the story of the kid who just wants to make a record, loves and crafts it, but nobody ever, ever cares about it.
Whoa.
If everything's